Yeah. He's got a few new tricks to show you, too.
What's going on, everyone? This is Rudy Gaming. Gonna bring you some more Gears of War 3.
AR-06 on task, Phoenix. We'll lay down fire for you.
Roger that, 06.
Heh, at least we got air support, boy Jane.
Game binding down. It was a little bit too loud. Man, I wanted to execute
him. Yo, bitch, tell your queen Delta's here to settle some score.
Come on, Jack, quit it. You gotta get in my way. I guess we're gonna use this thing. Missed.
no charm this time, bitches!
Okay, move!
Commander, you can start landing troops. We've taken out the catapult and the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least two more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Kong. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit. It's a goddamn five-star hotel.
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
The future of Sarah rests with you. When the
Whoa, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Kong's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
The research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not. This is the last Kong base the grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientists here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe. Dad? It looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming.
What I want to do.
They've seen us.
Yeah, you think? They shot me in the back with a bow and arrow.
Okay.
Got on. Well, you're in my way, what do you expect?
Okay, that catapult's ours! Take it!
Delta to rescue! We've taken one artillery position, but look out for Reavers! We're engaging!
Roger that, Delta!
Drop those Reavers, people!
That got him.
Now that's more targets than we can handle with this bitch!
Then we breach the dam and flood them out! Come on! Target the dam!
Almost.
Keep it up!
Dad, once we get you out, what do we need to do to activate your weapon?
I've got the command keys here. That's all I need to trigger it.
Professor, this is Damon Baird. How does this thing work?
Ah, Baird, yes. Prescott mentioned you. Think of it as a neutron bomb without the blast. One that only kills lambent cells. In all of us.
Alrighty then. Looking forward to that.
Nobody? Ready? Come on, Cole, you can make it. Thank you. Appreciate it. Don't mind if I do. Down here, give me some ammo.
Siege beast! Armored cactus!
nice grenade though.
That's the last one.
Ah, shit.
Phoenix to Trescu. The Stalks have shown up. You got a visual on us?
They're appearing everywhere, Phoenix. Stand by. We are diverting a Raven to your position. Just get your father's weapon deployed and finish this.
Okay, run! Get to the building now! Marcus, can I ask how,
the bomb works? Didn't my father tell you that?
No. Dom. I just want to know.
Let's just get through this first.
Will you look at this place? I really thought I knew Prescott. Makes me sick to think he had this $1 trillion panic room all those years while we were starving and dying.
But he stayed with us all that time. I don't get it.
Is that we're gonna go to this elevator? Call button.
So the professor says we're all infected with this lambent shit?
Everything and everyone. Emulsion's a parasitic life form.
God damn. The friggin' miracle fuel's alive. Can he really kill it all?
Hey, we came all this way for Marcus's dad. Show some goddamn faith.
Well, at least I'll die knowing I guessed right.
You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
Can we kill this goddamn noise?
Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.